Durga. I finally understand what it means to be Durga. Durga has many arms and hands and can do everything. You can go to her and ask her, and she can do it. Durga is old and wise. She gave up her youth and beauty and a lot of her time. Her life is growing short, and she has no time to waste. So listen and take care of her. Not just the children she had, but every child in the world is her child. And you don't have to be young. You just have to be.